Yeah, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft, Viking Heritage. Today I'm in Hammer Hills, a place I've been in before. It's a good place to set up a tarp because there's these two big trees that I can put a rope over and set up the tarp, as you saw. Yeah, and of course it's a new tarp I got from Maltus in Poland. Put a link in my video description. This tarp is awesome. It's made of 100% wool. And it's imprinted, and that means that there will be no rain coming through it. I'm not sure if it's heavy rain, it will be completely waterproof. But today you can see a little bit snow and sometimes a little bit of rain. It's perfect for this kind of little adventure. Yeah, and the tarp is 1.5 meter in this and 2.5 meters in this length. So it's a special tarp. I can sit on it, you can see here, and there are other configurations that I can do, and I'll do that in upcoming videos. Yeah, it's very cool and very old school. I love it. It's not that heavy, not as heavy as my linen tarp I made myself. And if this is waterproof to a certain degree, then it's really cool. And when I'm out here making overnighters, not in the winter, but in the spring or summer or fall, then I will use this tarp. It's really awesome. Go in and check them out. Maltus in Poland. I put a link below.
Yeah. And along with the tarp comes 15 meters of hemp rope. So we can use that, and it's plenty for a setup like this.
I brought some food with me. I'm going to prepare now. And yeah, it's the first snow we have got here this winter. It came last night. When I woke up this morning, there was snow, but I live in the city, so the snow is almost melting there, melted away, but out here it's still on the ground and on the trees and so beautiful, yeah. I'm going to prepare some firewood. I actually brought something with me from home because I know it's very difficult to find firewood out here in this forest, so I brought something that I will chop up with my CX. But first I will sit here and relax and enjoy the nature. Mm. beef. And a nice piece of beef. You can see good quality. Yeah, and I got a beer from a good friend, Richard. He sent me this Tempest. He says it's a very special beer and I should drink it on a special occasion. And today it's the first winter day in Denmark, so this is my special occasion, my excuse for drinking this. So here's to you, Richard. Good friend. Oh my god, it's so dark. You know I like this beer. And I'm sure it's very strong too. Yeah. How many percent alcohol? 13%? Wow. Skål. And thanks, Richard. I appreciate that very much. And now for the Mm. 13%. Wow. Yeah. And it's smoked, stout. It's really good. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is all for now, folks. I hope you enjoyed this little video. I got a lot of feedback on my health, and I can tell you I'm going in the right direction now. I'm feeling much better, and yeah, this trip was not as long as some of my trips, so I could easily do that, manage that. And beside that, I'm sure I'm going to be well in a few couple of days. So don't worry, folks, and yeah, thank for all your compassion and concern for me. I really appreciate that. Yeah, you're good folks out there. I love you all. Yeah, and then I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye. Take care. And as you can see, we got a bit of snow last night, about 30 centimeters. And I was in town bringing my wife back from work. It took 4 hours. Normally it takes half an hour, but a lot of trucks were stranded and we couldn't move forward. But finally, we did come home. Yeah, thank God for that.